So what I try to do, two things. So just to revert back to the original thing with older guys, what I do try to do is just tell them, I try to teach them anything I can and explain to them that what they're doing is wrong when I speak to them in prisons, and hope that one day if they decide to change, that information is there. And they could say, well, that guy did it, I could. You know, when the decision has to come from them, though. They have to feel like they... The other thing is I try to talk to kids, because kids are a blank slate. You could get through to kids. And I'm just careful never to glamorize crime when I talk to kids. I'm afraid that they're only going to hear the glamorous part. Like, I can't talk about the big money that I made, or having a limousine full of women and going to Atlantic City to go to the casino. They might just hear that. They might not hear that I was in a prison where they were killing each other with machetes, that cockroaches crawl over you all night, that you can't have any control over the heat or the cold. Prison's a horrible, horrible place. And they might not hear that part. They'll only hear what they want. It's like a selective hearing kids have. So that I'm careful with, but I do try to get through to young people. And I think that the only way we could change the gang culture is get to the societies and explain to them they need to provide opportunities for young people in the bad neighborhoods, because I didn't know I had opportunities. If they were there, I had no clue. I didn't know I could become something. I didn't know I could be a doctor, a stockbroker. I didn't know any of that when I was a kid. Somebody might have took me by the hand and explained to me.
Role models.
Yeah. I mean, my parents were good people, but they weren't educated. They really didn't know how to, my father, I remember my father going, you better go to college. I go, why? He goes, because I'm your father, and I said so. That's not how you get a kid to go to college. You got to explain to the kid. And he didn't know how to do that. I love my father. I'm just saying. So there's, if the family doesn't do it, sometimes the family structure breaks down, and kids come from broken homes maybe, but the community might be able to provide these kids with more opportunities, like a big brother system maybe, or something like that. And anytime I get the chance to talk to them, I do run.